baby loose tips. I'm here with
Anton,
and our gorgeous model, Georgia.
I'm gonna show you how to get Riele's baby lips lip look. The first look was really bold and vibrant and just super fun. So I'm starting with refreshing red. This is so gorgeous. This is that really beautiful, bold red tone.
Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with this color. This is like
so
everything.
Pretty.
So glam, and this lip really complemented it so well. And what I love is like it really amped up her look from just being a simple floral dress to being like a really glam supermodel moment. It's amazing.
Definitely. So for the second look with Riele, we really amped it up. Playful purple was literally just perfect for her second look. She was so fierce. She had a mohawk. I mean, she was really giving us like an editorial moment.
Everything. I mean, this color was so perfect for her look.
I'm using a brush to apply this one because obviously when you're using a little bit more color, you want to be a little bit more careful, but you can definitely apply this directly as well. Just, you know, makeup artist habits. We actually just applied it directly on top of the first color. And it made for a really, really beautiful combination. It was a really unique color, and it was just this like strawberry purple almost. Loved it.
I love it. And these products are amazing because they work on such a variety of skin tones that for each person it's kind of like a customized look. It's awesome.
Sure.
It's a little like a lip balm and a lipstick in one because you get so much color, but you get the benefits of the balm. It's amazing.
Definitely. Okay guys, so something really cool with the Color Bomb Crayon, Playful Purple. I'm actually gonna put this on her eyes. Ooh. I am obsessed with this color. It's like perfect. It's just a really fun, summery shadow. I just love it.
Be bold everywhere. Lips, eyes, amazing.
No, it doesn't, huh? It feels really, really soft and smooth. I'm just applying it with kind of like a fluffy brush, just right on top of her shadow. I love this because it's not like that like deep, cool purple. It's like a warmer, kind of summery, just really pretty color. And it makes for a really fun eyeshadow. I love it.
What is this in Coachella? I could have had purple eyes, guys. This is amazing.
Oh my god, totally.
It's so pretty. It literally is transforming her look, yet keeping it so like young and fresh and cool. It's amazing.
I love this so much. It's a really, really, really cool product for that. I mean, when you can really create your own unique look and you can really create something that makes you really individual, that's what's amazing about this. And that was the whole point of our shoot.
Exactly. It's literally about just standing out and being your own person, but being able to hang out with a cool bunch of girls and just have that same message. It's all about why we know.
Definitely. We're here to empower you guys. It's the whole point.
I mean, I was terrified of this color, guys, but look how amazing it looks.
She literally wears it all the time now.
Thanks
obsessed.
To Anton, I'm now.
I mean, that's the whole point, is you just wanna like, you just wanna do it and you wanna try it. So we're also here to give away baby lips products.
Yes, and you can go to YSBNow.com and find out all the contest details.
Thanks for watching YSBNow Baby Lips Tips. See you next time, and don't forget,
you're so beautiful now.
Bye, guys.